Hi guys, this is Lillo, sales manager from Mackma in Italy. Welcome to our showroom. Today we want to show you how to bend aluminium profiles. We have a customer, they want to bend such profile. It's a 15 by 20 millimeter and we are using a bend die with radius 53. Let's see how it works. So I take a measurement for the beginning. We need around 15 millimeter. Okay. We are using here special tools for the aluminum. So this is a Teflon. This is just to avoid that we are scratching the surface of the profile. We are ready to bend a 90 degree bend. Let's go. So we go back to zero. That looks great. That looks really good. Nice bend. Now we go and make the other bends. So now I put a measurement of 140 millimeter and I go again to the same value and make another 90 degree bend. Let's see. That's the only material what we can use for aluminium in order to avoid the scratches. Otherwise the profile will be totally scratched. Go ahead. Very important that we always use the same pressure for the counterbending die. Go back to zero. This is now the last bend. And this is our shape. This is now our finished shape. It's a frame in aluminium, 15 by 20, radius 53. Okay guys, that is our last piece what we made. Thank you for watching our video. Put a like on YouTube channel and follow us and see you in the next video. Bye.